You know, one of the coolest things we get to do at Fishing 411 is create actual fishing products, products that you get to take out in your boat and fish. But one of the things we have to do when we're creating these products is actually fish them ourselves and make sure it's a product that we can hang our hats on. And we're doing that today with a product called the HammerTime Jig. Now this jig will be created by Yakima Bait Company. And what we wanted to do is create a jig that was a high quality jig, something that really stands out. It has a high quality, very, very sharp hook on it. It's a horizontal style bullet shaped jig, but it's also a stand-up jig. And it's something that's just not on the market right now. So today, Rob Jones and I are gonna be fishing this HammerTime Jig, and we're gonna be prototyping it. By the time this show airs, this will be a product that you can buy and fish in your boat. So right now we have just different color paints. This color that I have right here might not even be an available option. We're still playing with that. But again, that's something really cool we get to do here at Fishing 411. And I promise you, when this jig hits the market, it's gonna be one you're gonna wanna have in your boat.